Harden accelerates down the lane. You can see the defense there by Morris putting his hands behind his back. And the layup missed by Harden right here in downtown Los Angeles. Luke Kennard sidesteps his defender and Patty Mills comes up firing and knocks it down. The Clippers are 4-5 from the field. They lead 13-6.
Well, Bruce Brown loves to operate and see operation almost successful. Big Zoo inside with the offensive rebound. And I was going to say, Bruce Brown, this we got to pay attention to.
And we touched on this in the open, though. Win fully loaded as Kennard fires a three. You've got three of perhaps the greatest scorers of all time in NBA history. Foul troubles, which contributed to his low output, but it's just good to see him back out there now for the Clippers. 4:42 to play in this opening front.
And then when he's running full speed and has to stop on the dime, you know, you got to make sure that everything is in place. Two free throws missed by Luke is a rarity.
Kennard comes off a maze of screens. Six to shoot. Went up against his one-time teammate in Detroit. Kennard steps back. Fires the rainbow three, and it falls.
And I like that rhythm dribble.
Kennard 5 points here in this first quarter. Clippers trail by six. High-scoring frame for both sides as Kennard misses his third straight free throw. He had missed one total. Again, the QR code and sign up to schedule a visit to get an exclusive peek at the future of luxury.
You know, just because of the mental wear and tear it takes to travel, but it's made a little bit easier because of the way guys travel now, private planes and the food. He's here, and he's going off, so it's like pick your poison, and James right now is feeling it from the perspective of the freedom to kind of control the narrative offensively.
7 of 11, make it 7 of 12 now from the field with 20 points to lead the way for Brooklyn. Kennard for three. Johnson with the rebound for the Nets. Man draws the short straw for now. Now on the switch, it's Bledsoe. 73-57. Brooklyn out in front. A late shot clock three for Harden.
But James Harden is so accustomed to seeing double teams, they're going to always try to get the ball in the middle of the court and cause a one-on-one opportunity there. That if the help came, he would be open and it worked.
Kennard, another floater. This time it is long. Claxton has the rebound.